This week, we learn how to use Siri with To-Do. Before we get started, this will be the end result. Remind me to buy milk tomorrow at 5 p.m. in my shopping list. After syncing, To-Do will add the reminder to the said list and apply the date and time. If no list, date, or time are specified, To-Do will assign the task to the current date and will add the task to your default list. To make Siri work with To-Do, you will need to move your syncing method over to CalDAV. If you have many items in your To-Do, this may take a while. Also, if you have multiple devices, you will need to do this for each one of them. After moving your syncing method to CalDAV, you'll be able to use Siri to add your tasks to To-Do. Just as a side note, when you start syncing with iCloud, all of your To-Do tasks will also be available in your Apple Reminders app, which means you'll start to get two notifications for each one of your tasks. To stop this from occurring, on iOS, go to Settings, Notifications, Find Reminders, and turn off Allow Notifications. If you're on a Mac, go to System Preferences, Notifications, Find Reminders, and select None. Thanks for watching. To check out more iOS tips, tap the card above or the link below, and you'll hear my voice next week on Friday. Thanks.